Hello. So we're going to do a plan with me for my weekly spread in my A6 weekly supplement. So we'll open them up and we'll get him out. Oh, I have switched this up a little bit. We've popped that in there just to keep my stickers in. Let's take this one out. So we're going to do a plan with me in here today. I will show you how last week went. That shouldn't be on there, that should be in my other book. So I actually really enjoyed this, so I think I'm going to use another kit for this week. I just love the colours on this one, so we're going to go with this one, I do believe. Move that out the way. Right, and I learned my lesson from last time. We're going to start off with Monday. Let's grab the Monday. I have to pull him down. Let's grab our next one. Might just take them all off actually and just pop them on my hand to save time. Right there, now I've got all those. This will be a little bit easier. Wednesday. Oh no. To Thursday. Love how they look. That is all the date covers on. So let's get date dots on. Where are we? We are. Let me just double check. Yes. Okay. So I want 3. So that's my date dots down. Just pop on the bottom washi. So we'll do this side first. I'll do the other side. I forgot this kit's got a thinner one as well. Oh well, missed opportunity now. I'll use it in another spread. Let's just pop on the weekend banner. For my boxes. Abby, you said you'd be quiet if you hear any little noises, that's my youngest. Let's pop this one here. Oh yeah, they're a bit big again, aren't they? I need to trim down. Abby, sit still, please. You're rocking Mummy's camera.
Sorry.
Okay. Okay, we can definitely use these ones. That's that one down. Right, I'm going to use these little ones up here again to do to-dos on the sidebar for this week. Leaving myself plenty of room because starting to get back to normal now, isn't it, with this week. So 1, 2, 3 and then we'll pop that one there and we'll use this one. 1, 2, 3 there we go. So that is those on. think that will be that for stickers. Yep, so I've still got, I mean, that's enough there to do a spread in a Hobonichi Weeks on there. So now I want to put there. This will be school stuff because they go back. I have a salon appointment here. Any others? Nope. Monthly spread in my Avec. Let's just check. Yep. Friday. Okay, so that's those in. Currently that's all I know about that's happening. Do I want to put some highlight on the to-do? I did not know. I do want to put a line across from the midnight, so I will do that. Just along here. And here. So that's my bottom line done there, and then I think I'm just gonna pop that there, and this week is done, and I really like how it's turned out. I didn't think I'd be using kits in this book, but this is so simple and it's quick and I quite like it. I'm definitely gonna grab another one of these. The kits that I have been using in here so far have all been from Moonlit Journaling. I've been buying mine from there on Etsy. And yeah, I'm definitely picking up another one of these rainbow ones. I think that looks really pretty. So thanks for watching. I hope you've enjoyed it. Bye!